How does a hydraulic cylinder work? A hydraulic cylinder converts hydraulic energy into linear movement. Hydraulic cylinders are used to drive excavator booms, lift machines, and move tools on machines and presses. How does a hydraulic cylinder work? The cylinder casing consists of a tube and caps with channels for fluid inlet or outlet. The cylinder housing has a piston that divides the cylinder tube into two chambers. The piston is equipped with a seal to draw the liquid from one chamber to the other. A rod is attached to the piston, and it transmits the force from the piston to the mechanism that moves the hydraulic cylinder. The front cap has a bore in which the piston rod moves. The front cap contains a seal to prevent fluid leakage from the cylinder over the rod and a wiper to remove dust and dirt from the rod. There must be seals at the contact points between the tube and the caps. Otherwise, the liquid will leak out of the hydraulic cylinder. The pressurized liquid enters the cylinder chamber and displaces the piston to which the piston rod is attached. In single-acting hydraulic cylinders, the liquid can only act on one side of the piston. The piston rod can be retracted by the weight of the load or by spring pressure. An example of a single-acting hydraulic cylinder is a jack cylinder. In double-acting hydraulic cylinders, the liquid can act on the piston from both sides. When the liquid is supplied to the first chamber, it will extend, and the liquid must flow out of the second chamber. The liquid must be supplied to the second chamber to retract the rod, and the liquid from the first chamber should flow to the tank. It turns out that to move the cylinder rod, the flow of liquid needs to be controlled. There is a special device, a directional valve, for this purpose. The force exerted by the cylinder is defined as the product of the liquid pressure by the area over which the liquid acts. The rate of extension of the piston rod will be determined by the flow rate of the liquid entering the cylinder and the volume of the chamber. A double rod cylinder has two identical chambers. Double rod hydraulic cylinders are most commonly used in steering gears. They are used in the power steering system of vehicles and the steering gears of aircraft. The travel of the cylinder is determined by the distance from the cap to the piston rod. If it is necessary to achieve a large travel, the cylinder must be long. But what can be done if the dimensions are limited? A telescopic cylinder should be used in this case. This type of cylinder is based on the telescope principle. The cylinder rod consists of sections that are inserted one into the other. Let's talk about the operation of a single-acting telescopic cylinder. When liquid is supplied, the largest section will extend first. When the first section has reached the end piston, the second one will extend, and so on. An external load moves the telescopic cylinder. Just connect the inner cylinder chamber to the discharge line. It is necessary to supply the opposite chamber with liquid in a double-acting telescopic hydraulic cylinder. When liquid is supplied to the cylinder chamber, the rod will extend. In order to retract the telescopic rod, the liquid must be supplied to the opposite chambers.